Okay, here's that set of contactors. And there's the two switches there with the time clock up above. So let's go down here and see these contactors in action. Basically, right now those are all shut off, but that's all the lighting. So you've got two switches and a time clock that you can turn all this lighting on and off. Pretty simple, eh? Nice work here.
These guys did a good job. Nice work here.
Whoever did this did a really, really nice job. Really good job. Kudos to you.